What is genetic testing? And how does it differ from biomarker testing? Genetic testing for inherited cancer risk, also called hereditary cancer testing, looks at DNA from a sample of your blood or saliva to find variants, or changes in the DNA, that can make it more likely for you to get cancer in the future. Cancer develops because DNA variants allow cells to grow uncontrollably, which can cause a tumor to develop. Most of the time, DNA variants are acquired over a lifetime due to environmental exposures, the aging process, or even by chance. It can take years for these variants to accumulate in cells and cause a cancer. However, sometimes a person is born with a variant in their DNA, in their genetics, that increases their risk of developing cancer by making it more likely for these variations to accumulate quickly. Genetic testing looks at the DNA that you are born with to see if you have an inherited variant that increases your risk of developing cancer. Genetic testing looks for variants that are present in every cell in the body to determine risk. Genetic testing is not cancer biomarker testing. Biomarker testing looks for variants that are present in the cancer cells to determine possible cancer treatments. If you have a personal or family history of certain cancers, visiting a genetic counselor to discuss the pros and cons of genetic testing for inherited cancer risk can help to determine if it's right for you. It can be helpful to write down your questions or notes about your family history before the appointment. After your results come back, you will have a follow-up discussion with the genetic counselor about your results and what they mean for you and your family members, like getting other cancer screenings or lowering your risk factors. You may also discuss what it means for your cancer treatments if you are currently undergoing treatment. Keeping a copy of your results from your visit can be helpful when talking with other healthcare providers or family members in the future. If you are considering genetic testing, talk with your doctor about your cancer risks and your family history of cancer. Learn more, including what questions to ask your doctor or genetic counselor, from the Jackson Laboratory's Main Cancer Genomics Initiative at jax.org/patients.